apartheid was, was bad, huh? It was bad. It was, they used to force us to do Afrikaans, Joe. Remember, Joe? And those black people, Joe, Africans used to hate Africans, Joe. We used to hate Africans because you don't know this language for shit. Can't even speak English. Now they're forcing you to speak. Like, what the fuck, Joe? You don't speak Afrikaans at school, you don't watch Afrikaans TV, but you have to do a Mondeleng, Joe. You're in front of a class talking. Like, what the fuck am I talking? I don't even speak this fucking language, Joe. And as black people, we used to make up sentences, Joe. And you used to be there in front of the class. Okay, Leisha, what shall you no prat, fine. And then now you have to take all the Afrikaans words you've ever heard in your life. And make a sentence. and it always starts with the haunt at no feminise hamur ni vant on snicha pus clap nise toner hat fall omberskof ni mur se hat. Thank you, my friend. Thank you. So remember in school, there were, because you were, Afrikaans was compulsory, so the school is half Afrikaans, half English, and you can choose. Some of the guys, some black people used to do maths in Afrikaans. I mean, we used to respect those guys. When they walk around in school with that book written, Veskende, we used to go, you are Veskende, Joe. That guy is Veskende, that guy. He does maths in Afrikaans. Fuck you, Joe. Can you imagine doing maths in Afrikaans? I don't even understand maths. Now you are doing it in something I don't even know. That we used to respect those guys. Remember, they walk around, you're like, yeah, Veskende. You go Veskende. You go Veskende. Veskende, this guy.